Drew Bledsoe led the Patriots on four second-half scoring drives.
November 20th, 1966. This runaway locomotive.
Throwing into the end zone, touchdown Antonio Gates.
Throw far side, loose the ball in, complete. Shannon Sharp with
the throw, his first pass of the season, and that's complete to the 35-yard line to Gonzalez.
And Brady's going to throw deep down the right side for Gronkowski and a touchdown.